Namaste to all. My name is Neeman. I'm studying Bodhi School 5th class. Today I'm going to say types of fractions. There are 5 types of fractions: proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction, like fraction, unlike fraction. Proper fractions, when the numerator of the fraction is lesser than the denominator, the fraction are called proper fraction. Example, 3/7. Improper fraction, when the numerator is greater than the denominator, the fraction is called improper fraction. Example, 8/5. Mixed fraction, a fraction comprising a natural number and a fraction is called mixed fraction. Example, 2/5. Like fraction, fractions that have the same denominators are called like fractions. Example, 2/7, 3/7, 5/7, and 6/7. Unlike fraction, the fraction that have different denominators are called unlike fraction. Example, 2/3, 1/4, 2/6. Thank you.